Hi, my name is Dr. Sovari. I'm one of the cardiac electrophysiologists at Los Robles Regional Medical Center. Palpitations, irregular heartbeats can have different reasons. And sometimes it is just a manifestation of an anxiety. Other times it is caused by diseases outside the heart or non-cardiac diseases, such as anemia or low blood count or hormonal diseases like thyroid disease problems. And a lot of times also it is associated with the rhythm problems in the heart or arrhythmias. Feeling of palpitations should be investigated further with a heart rate and rhythm monitor, because at times the cause of palpitation can be an arrhythmia or rhythm problem in the heart. There are a variety of rhythm problems in the heart that can be the cause of palpitations. Some of them can be dangerous and associated with other problems, including a stroke. For example, one of the arrhythmias that can be felt as palpitations, it's called atrial fibrillation, a rapid irregular heartbeat that originates in the left upper chamber of the heart. This disease, it can be associated with higher risk of a stroke. Another example of arrhythmias that can be felt as a skipping beats or heart palpitation, it's called PVC, premature ventricular contractions. If they are frequent, they can weaken the heart muscle and they are associated with causing heart failure. These rhythm problems need to be diagnosed and treated accordingly. The cause of palpitations can be anxiety or it can be heart rhythm disorders, but not uncommonly are both. Because irregular heartbeat that suddenly starts, it can create anxiety. And anxiety increases catecholamines in the body that can feed back this irregular or abnormal heartbeat. There is a vicious cycle between anxiety and certain abnormal rhythm in the heart. The key in investigating the cause of palpitation is having a heart rate and rhythm monitor at the time of these palpitation sensation happening, in order to correlate that sensation with any possible arrhythmia and diagnose that. Once we have a diagnosis, the treatment can be planned accordingly. If you feel heart palpitations, please discuss that with your physician and ask about the heart rate and rhythm monitoring.